This week's Tupelo Public School District Teacher Spotlight is Anna Garner of Tupelo High School. For as long as she can remember, Anna Garner wanted to be a teacher. After 13 years in the classroom at Tupelo High School, the Pontotoc native and MUW grad continues to teach because she absolutely loves her job. But what makes her field of choice even more special is that her job and her hobby are the same. You see, Anna is an art teacher, as well as a two-time Teacher of Distinction recipient. And when she's not teaching, she's painting and drawing. Always looking to take advantage of open doors, she constantly strives to learn new things and improve each day as a teacher. That's why she took the best advice she received at heart. Always work on adding feathers to your cap, as told by retired art teacher Julie Maddox, who was also her supervisor as a student teacher. Anna's love for art, as well as food and culture, is a deep and inner passion. So much, she tries to travel to Italy every other year to absorb the beauty this history-rich country offers. And when she's not teaching, painting, or traveling, this National Board Certified Teacher hunts, oftentimes from her back porch or secret place or two around the house. This week's Tupelo Public School District Teacher Spotlight is Anna Garner of Tupelo High School.